Moses, that's not a question. It's been all one-way traffic for Emily Fabro. $1.50 now from $2. Light on. We're ready to go. This is race number 8. Set here. And on their way, Speed Emily Fabro going quickly. Max Road next to it and out deeper Oakvale Warrior. So Emily Fabro's going to hunt through and lead from Oakvale Warrior and getting past it, Seaside Shuffle. Two back to Max Road, a couple away, Crush Your Enemy, and back at the tail end collecting. So Emily Fabro out by 4. Oakvale Warrior getting to second, and then came Seaside Shuffle, Max Road, but up to the turn, Emily Fabro straight and clear over Oakvale Warrior running on. Emily Fabro just getting a little tired, but Too Good, 1.5 to Oakvale Warrior. Then Max Road from Seaside Shuffle, collecting Crush Your Enemy, and the punters walk away with a swag. Time here is around 30 seconds. Number one, Emily Fabro was crunched like we haven't seen for a while and has really got the prize here for Judy Hurley. Number one, Emily Fabro. Second, going to 8, which is Oakvale Warrior for Nathan Wilson. And 3rd to 2, Max Road, Ashley Griffiths. So it's 1.827 after race number 8 here at Angle Park.